boys and girls. Today's project is TJ Rubicon. Issue is on this Jeep, for the first issue I gotta fix, is, I can only use the selfie camera, but anyways, door handle. Every time my passenger shut open door, locks in, they can't get out, man. It's a safety issue for sure. Definitely gonna work on that. Can't lock it, so I'm gonna have to rip the panel off. Went and bought $6 and some change tool to remove the pin and the door handle. And I gotta do that side too. And then on the other side, here's this issue. Let's see. My door handle here. Really loose. It won't let me open it unless I put a lot of pressure on the front, so I gotta rip out the door panel on this side also. And then the next video, removing this seat, because it won't fold forward, so. Alright, we'll pause the video and get to tearing down. I'll come back and film a little bit on a step-by-step if you don't know how to tear the panel off. It's pretty easy, simple. Got this screw here. Make sure I'm getting it here, here. You don't have to worry about that. You got two down here, and one here. Okay. And then there's clips all around. But yeah, I gotta knock that out. And it should just slide up, pop off, and we'll go from there, because I'm exploring from there, boys and girls. So hold tight, and hopefully any information I give you and show you helps you out along your journey on your TJ or panel explorations. All right. See you guys in a little bit. Okay, so far, I moved the screws and I pulled the clips off. Broke one here, one came out. So yeah, just be gentle, don't be in the Neanderthal and rip the shit out. So now I'm gonna attempt to take the door handle off. So it's, the window is rolled up. Apparently, dropped it. Butter fingers. Apparently, it's first time trying this, so I don't know if I'm doing it right or not. Apparently, just slide this in like so. And push. Oh yeah, it's already broke free. That was, go buy the tool. First time using it. Came right off. It's pretty dark here. Let's get some light on it. Yep, just push the clip up just like that. It's super easy. Not hard at all. Let me show you. Yeah, so all I did was clip like so, tool, slides on just like that, pushes it, I don't have to hold it, you know, it goes right in there, push that clip right up, super simple, go buy it, spend the $7, first time use, easy, love it. Okay, so I should have everything broke free, should just be able to slide it up. Should shimmy up. There we go. We're out. And that's that. Alright. So someone's been in here before, it looks like. So it's not the first time someone's been in here. There's no plastic around it like the manufacturer would have. So that's alright. What's this shit? Oh, that's a cable. Alright, so yeah, I just gotta take this screw off, pull it out, take a look what's going on in there. I gotta go to AutoZone, buy some clips, because I broke this one and that one. But yeah, it's just right here. One goes in here, 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 and there, and that's it. And just wiggle the panel, pull it right up, right off. Alright, so I'm gonna get in here and see what's going on. By the way, I don't edit my videos. I don't have any of the, I guess, equipment to do that. So, sorry if this is long. You can always fast forward it. Probably take a couple minutes. And here we go. Okay. That one has a flat tip. I don't know if that even matters. Let's see what's going on here. Like I said, never done this before. So. Okay, it just pulls right out right here. Don't understand why it's so loose. Oh, I see why. This housing right here. Let me grab the C right here at the top. So right here, right? I don't know if you see that. My finger's pointing right here. Let's see. It's not in this little groove here, and I'm going to attempt to put it back in there. Hopefully it holds it. I'm going to try. Just pause it, but whatever. All right, boys and girls, we're back. Let's see if I can do this shit. Might be broken, worn out. Looks like it's worn dog shit out. Bottom's good. It's just this top one right here. Okay. Might have to get a new handle from the wrecking yard or something. And looking like it. It's all warped and. Yeah, it's warped. I'm gonna have to get a new handle on it. It's unfortunate. Oh well. They're probably cheap online too. But at least I know what's wrong with this door panel now. I'm just gonna put it back together. I don't think I fixed it, but it's definitely working a lot better. Maybe if all the passengers gonna be cranking on my door handle hell hard. Putting that same screw back. It's pretty simple. I think it's self-explanatory. I think I'll pause the video here and we'll jump forward to the other side and see what's going on with that one. I'll get right back with you here in just a few seconds. I hope this video helps everyone out. Because I know all the other videos helped other people out before. And everyone else's videos helped me. So, let's go to the other side. Oh, and by the way, it's the size of the torque head to take the screws off for a T15. And I'm going to demonstrate how to use the tool to put the clip back on. I heard that you can just push the clip back in, push right on, it's locked on, but... I don't know. I'm just going to use the tool, put it back on. So, all right, be right with you. All right, here's a little trick. When you put the panel back on, I found out it's a little hard. Good thing I watched a video. I believe her channel is called Red Jeep Chick. So, basically, just roll down your window so you can slide your panel on the top easier. Makes it a lot easier to get it on there so you ain't fighting it. Get back to you. Alright, I'm going to put the handle back on here and give it a go. Try it vertically here. Oh no. Might have to try the other route. I heard you can use a rag to pull these clips off too. Yeah. Just line it up. Push it right in there, it's on there. It's not coming off super easy. First time use. Love it. Go spend the money. Yeah, definitely go spend the money. Buy the damn tool. AutoZone. $7, dude. I was lucky to get the last one. Alright, found a new tip. If you roll down the window, pull the panel off, way easier. This side's a lot easier to come off for some reason. Someone's been over here too. Alright, let's explore and see what's wrong with the outside door handle here. Alright, boys and girls. Found out what the issue was. Had to take the other panel off to see what was missing over there. Kind of figured it out. Apparently, this little thing. It's hard to see. Maybe I can get some light in there. I'll kind of show you where it goes. Right. That's a bitch to see. I'm sorry. But right up where this light's shining, right up in the front here. Maybe I can, if I had three hands, it'd be great. Sorry, poor video. You'll see where it moves. See where it moves right there. Yeah, I gotta figure out how this damn thing is gonna go in there. So I'm gonna pause it, go back at it, see if I can fix this door handle. Hopefully I fix it. It'd be great. I'm tired of this door handle bullshit. Alright, be right back with you. Okay, so I found how it goes in. It goes in like this. Like so, against the panel. I have to roll the window down, I'm pretty sure. Looking in here, I found it. So it's all the way tucked, all the way back there. Barely saw it. Looking at the light. Had to finger it out. So, I'm gonna pause it, roll down this damn window, and, I don't know. It's gonna be a pain in the ass. But, gotta try, right? Alright, be right back with you. Okay, give you a little update. This has got a lot bigger of a job than I thought it was gonna be, but that's fine. It's easy. Not too hard at all. It was removed. Roll your window up to where you got screws right here. Pretty big, decent size screws, you know. Go ahead. I believe the window's now disconnected. I'll be able to pull the glass. And then I'll show you where that one piece goes. One sec. Put another slides on out of there. Like so. Move it out of your way, because I'm thinking it's jamming me up to get the glass out. So. See if that works. Okay, so that did help. I did get the glass out over there. So right here, I don't know if you see it. I wish I had my camera. You can't see in there, but get some light on it. Right here. Hope you see it. I have to review the video or not, but anyways. It slides right between that. I can't get it. Anyway, I got a lot more room I can work with now to be able to get it in there. And hopefully it solves my problem. Let's see what other issues I come across along the way. I'll let you know. All right, bye. Okay, update. Super easy. Once I got the glass out of the way, it just went right in. There's a little groove down here where it slides in. I took my, screwdriver, whatever, put it right on it, right there, and then I just tapped it down. But yeah, well, actually, I might be able to show you now since I have like a pointer there for you. Get my light on it. One sec here, buddy. Sorry. Horrible camera work. I wish I had an assistant. But anyways, need a better phone. But come on, light. Anyways. See where the screwdriver is, that little thing it's sitting on is the thing that fell out. And if you look down, it slides into a little slot right there. You just tap it down and it's fixed. It's working properly now. Now it's just reassembled. Broke one. That's fine. Should be pretty simple to put back together. It was pretty simple to take apart. So, yeah. Happy jeeping. Hope this video was very helpful. I know it'll be helpful for me next time I get into a predicament like this. So, y'all have a great day.